Hello everyone, I'm Dharmendra Sheth from Fluent Lingua Surat. Today I want to discuss a book, The Last Lecture. In fact, my son suggested this book to me probably a couple of years ago. This book, The Last Lecture, is written by Randy Posh. He was a professor of computer science. When I got this book, I looked at the title, and the title was The Last Lecture, Lessons in Living. So I found it very interesting. And normally I look at the first page and then the last page. So I looked at the last page. And the last page has this: if you only had a short time to live, what would you do? And I was more excited to read that book. And then I came to know that this book is the international bestseller, and over 5 million copies were sold when it was published. So I read that book and I found it very interesting. Almost every page has something interesting. And I also like the concept, the last lecture concept. In America, some professors were asked to tell the world, what would you say, what message would you pass on to the world if this was your last chance? And from that, the title, The Last Lecture, The Final Talk. To give you a sample, I would read one of my favorite parts, and we will discuss also if possible. It's on page 148. The title is Be the First Penguin. Experience is what you get when you didn't get what you wanted. Now you try something, you start a project, you work on a project, and you might fail. People will say you have failed, but actually you have learned something great. You have not actually failed. You got experience. So experience is what you get when you didn't get what you wanted. That's an expression I learned when I took a sabbatical at Electronic Arts, the video game maker. It just stuck with me. And I've ended up repeating it again and again to students. It's a phrase worth considering at every brick wall we encounter and at every disappointment. It's a very powerful statement. It's also a reminder that failure is not just acceptable, it's often essential. When I taught the Building Virtual Worlds course, I encourage students to attempt hard things and to not worry about failing. Sometimes people, they worry so much about failure that they aim very low, and they achieve also. But what is great in that? So Professor Randy Posh encouraged students to think big, to plan big, to try to achieve big. When I taught the Building Virtual Worlds course, I encouraged students to attempt hard things and to not worry about failing. I wanted to reward that way of thinking. So at the end of each semester, I would present one team of students with a stuffed animal, a penguin. It was called the First Penguin Award, and went to the team that took the biggest gamble in trying new ideas or new technology. So it was given to those students who tried something really big. It may be a big idea, it may be something great in technology. So that award was given to the team that took the biggest gamble in trying new ideas or new technology while failing to achieve their stated goals. So they might have failed at the end, but still they deserved that award. In essence, It was an award for glorious failure. And it celebrated out-of-the-box thinking and using imagination in a daring way. So it's a very powerful message. Think big, aim high. Even if you fail, no problem. It would be a glorious failure. If you find this interesting, I strongly recommend reading this book. This is a powerful book. It will change your way of thinking. It will change your way of life. Thank you very much.